It's spring selling season in Sydney, and that's good news for owners, with house values rising for a seventh consecutive month. Sophie Walsh has more.
Spring has sprung and the law of supply and demand is working its magic on our housing market, with the average Sydney home up more than $88,000 since bottoming out in January. In Sydney, the current median value of a dwelling is just over $1 million. That's up 1.1% in August and 8.8% since home values moved through a trough in January. Houses have generally showed a sharper increase than units in our home city, while further afield values were down in the regions, but only marginally. No surprises when it comes to the Sydney rental market. Prices are up 16.7% since this time last year, but importantly, they have started trending down from 19.1% in April. And with the spring selling season kicking off tomorrow, more than 1,000 homes are expected to go to auction on one of the busiest Saturdays this year.